Hi, we're here at Appleton East High School with Pat Tabak, our dancing expert. Hi, Pat. How are you doing today?
Not bad.
When you were in high school, what kind of music did you dance to?
Mostly soft rock.
So what kind of style of dancing was that, would you say?
Well, jitterbug and little twist penis.
Oh, there you go. Very nice. What was your favorite dance to do?
Well, I like slow dancing.
Slow dancing, like with a partner, kind of?
Yeah, oh, definitely.
Romantic slow dancing?
Sure.
Awesome. How have you seen dancing change throughout the years?
Well, when I was in high school, and we had the Catholic boys' school had dances every week. And,
every
Friday night. And the nuns would come around with their flashlights and make sure that you weren't dancing too close.
How to behave yourself, huh?
Yeah. Now they don't care how close you dance.
That's for sure.
So that's been a big change.
Big change. All right, thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Sorry, you're watching your PSL, and I like to rock.
What kind of dancing did you do in the 80s when you were in high school?
Well, I didn't really dance. I kind of walked around, and I would play air guitar, and we'd sit really close to the speaker and just kind of bob our head like that.
Nice.
That's about as good as it got.
How have you seen dancing change? Can you not videotape?
Sorry, okay, sorry. I think that's better. Okay.
How did it change?
How have you seen dancing change since you were born, maybe?
Well, my first dances, like the girls would be here dancing like in a circle. The boys would be by the speaker, like I said earlier, and we would play fake guitars, things like that. And now it's kind of different. Girls and guys are kind of together dancing inappropriately.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, cat!
the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys say they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be a buzz like I had last week. I must stay deep, cause talk is cheap. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do? I really bag you, my lord. To me, flirting is just like a sport. Anything fly, it's all good. Let me definitely sing in the trumpet. A little bit of Monica.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? What I can do like me? It's just good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town. And I'm known as such, and this is a beat up. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the fucking lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire going and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that, like that. Pull a little bit, just fall on back. Let them know that you're too much and this is a beat up they can't touch. Yo, I told you, you can't touch this. Why is this?
Fun video.
Sure was. Wait, what's that sound? I think it's coming from Mr. Ward's classroom. Let's check it out.
Okay.